Comments, I believe we will read this evening. If we have any. From my statement, Chairman, I would just like to thank the community. Your overwhelming support for the school budget this year is remarkable and appreciated, and it says a lot about our district and what's happened this past year and what will continue to happen going forward. Our thanks to Dr. Mooney, Mrs. Callahan, Central Administration, everyone in the school district that worked so hard together to make this happen. So thank you very much. And now we will go to the action items. I'll make a motion. Do I have to make a motion to the record, Mrs. Callahan?
Do you have to make a motion?
I do.
Okay, yes.
Okay, approve budget and fiscal. Resolve that the Board of Education adopt the following results from the May 21st, 2013 budget and trustee vote. Proposition number one, candidates Karen Sloan, number of votes?
2,486.
Christina Nadolny, number of votes?
2,273.
Do we have to read all the candidates to reference?
No.
Okay. Where's the budget?
I think that there should have been a place next to proposition number one that said 2,451 yes votes, 1,047 no, budget authorized.
Okay, do I have a second for that motion? Mr. Greenspan, all in favor? 6-0, thank you. And now for facilities, item B1 through C1A. Do I have a second? Mrs. Johnson, all in favor? 6-0, thank you. Old business? New business? Anybody want to be heard? We're adjourned. Thank you.